Ladies and gentlemen, we've got a performer who's achieved something that is very rare amongst tonight's illustrious cast. Serious commercial success. 17 gold records, 8 platinums, and 2 Grammys. From Steely Dan, the Doobie Brothers, he produced Night Fades Away for Nils in 1981. Mr. Jeffrey Skunk Baxter! And I got one more thing to say. One of the greatest bass players in Washington, D.C. or anywhere, Mr. Wade Matthews!
Takes two to make war. Well, if the sun ever shines again, may it burn out your sins. You don't have to change yourself for me, but you might want to change yourself for me. To whittle,
why don't you share a little?
Baxter, Bobby Manriquez, Michael Zack, and Wade Matthews, and Tom Lofgren.